The Miss Magnolia State Pageant presents this week's preliminary pageants. It was a stormy weekend and we had small pageants, but we had our preliminaries in Wesson and Vicksburg. Our Miss Southland pageant was held in Wesson at Copiah Lincoln Community College. Our beautiful Mrs. Lincoln County, Tiffany Woolley, was on hand to show the modeling formation. Let's meet our Southland contestants.
Let's get out on the floor. I like to move it, come and give me some more. Watch me getting physical, out of control. There's people watching me, I never miss a beat. Spill the night, kill the lights, feel it under your skin. Time is right, keep it tight, cause it's pulling you in. Wrap it up, you can't stop, cause it feels like an overdose. System overload. Temperature's rising, I'm about to explode. Watch me, I'm intoxicated, taking the show. It's got me hypnotized, everybody step aside. Steal the night, kill the lights, feel it under your skin. Time is right, keep it tight.
For our overall fashion award, the judges chose our boy contestant, Mr. Shin Miyazaki. The Miss Southland Overall Most Beautiful went to Miss Cassidy Stafford. And our Miss Southland Overall Supreme winner went to Miss Jessica Jackson. Congratulations to all of our Miss and Mr. Southland winners. We'll see you guys at your state pageants pretty soon. On Sunday, September 30th, we were off to Vicksburg, Mississippi for our Miss Vicksburg Preliminary Pageant. Our pageant was held at the Hampton Inn. Let's meet all of our contestants in Vicksburg.
Time.
Our overall fashion winner at the Vicksburg Preliminary was our baby contestant, Isabella Hayes Fife. Our Vicksburg overall most beautiful winner went to Miss Ashlyn Bowler. And our Miss Vicksburg overall supreme winner went to Miss Michaelin Gray. Congratulations to all of our Vicksburg preliminary winners. We'll see you guys at the state pageants. For more information on a preliminary pageant near your hometown, visit the website at www.missmagnoliastate.com.